know, and from the south outside, it's a thriving party, to say the least. And, you know, one of the reasons why it's thriving the way it is you know, our man here, Selectah Curtis B. How are you, Curtis?
I'm good, thanks. How are you?
I'm doing all right. Today, you're doing something different. You weren't really playing your usual Nigerian dance hall.
Yeah, well, you know, you always have to catch up with the crowd.
Yeah.
And see how things are going. So I played a bit of hip hop.
Yeah.
And a bit of dancehall.
Yeah. How was that?
It was a bit interesting, you know, trying to play some old school tracks that people don't know about,
yeah,
but they sang to and grew up to. So yeah, it was good.
Okay.
It was quite good.
And are people receptive? Are they?
Yeah.
Do you feel like
it was quite good. I enjoyed my set. Yeah. I think I got a good reception. So yeah, but good night. So far, so good.
Okay, that's cool. One more question. Who are you looking forward to, you know, out of the lineup? Because you guys are a lot on the lineup, but is there someone you're particularly looking forward to?
Yeah, actually, there is a surprise for guys. There's a video mix tonight, so
yeah,
watch out for that. I wouldn't say who's going to do it,
yeah,
but just watch out. I think that's what I'm looking forward to.
Okay.
Because it's been a long time.
And for people that want to maybe follow you on Twitter, Facebook, want to get your mixes, that type of thing, where can they get that?
Well, I haven't been doing my mixes for quite a while, but I should be uploading a few very soon.
Yeah.
But I'm on Mixcred, Curtis B.
Yeah.
I'm on Twitter, Curtis B. Yeah, that's where you can find. Yeah, and around Curtis.
So yeah, big shout out. This was our man, Selectah Curtis B.
Cheers.